Back from graphic extras. In this video I'm just going to show you how to change the color of a shape in Photoshop CC, and that's a shape layer. So just going to go over now to the custom shape tool, and here's the custom shape tool. Got some shapes here, they're from graphic extras. I'm just going to apply that as a shape, and it's actually applied obviously when you first apply it with the color set there. And you can actually see as soon as you apply it, there's a fill option over here, and there's various selections. Now, if you've got a design here and you actually just go something else, of course, immediately that's gone, and you can't change the color. Can't change the color at that point. So the only way you can actually do it is actually when you've actually got the custom shape tool selected, and you can go over here to the fill, and you can just change the color, obviously a solid color, just by that option. So just click on that. Change it very quickly from different colors. Also, you can use gradients, and these gradients are from graphic extras, and you can also apply a pattern. These ones are also from graphic extras. They're just a recently created pack of designs, so as well as obviously change it via the color picker. Right, that's a quick way of showing you how to color a shape in Photoshop CC. Hope you found this quick tutorial of interest, and that you'll subscribe to the Graphic Extras channel. That'd be really great. Thank you much.